What can be done to counter all these concerns? And
we really have to educate the people, ma'am. Yung po ang, kasi ang dali mong takutin ng tao pag hindi alam.
So in our context, in the Philippine context, sino yung pwedeng maging frontline? Like local governments, can they do more?
Local governments can help, the Department of Health, and I believe legislative-wise, we have to have a law, yung responsibility mo that even if you're a doctor, you need a certain level of expertise. Not all doctors understands fully immunization. So marami rin tayong doktor na anti-vaccine. Okay. Mm. So if it's not your field of expertise, then you should not be able to speak up and be a resource person. That's why the core institution that should always correct misinformation is the Department of Health. If, like Secretary Duque, whom I fully respect, kunyari niyan, sasabihin, oh, dati, eh, ganito, hindi mo pwedeng sabihin, rest assured, we will not do it anymore. Because it gives a clout na yung pala ginawa dati. You should say, never yang nangyari. Because that's the truth. But, and my point here is, whenever somebody releases a statement that is not true and it's related to vaccination, all the vaccines are affected. It will really take time. Kasi nakakalimutan ng tao yung epekto ng bakuna pag hindi na nila nakikita yung nagkakasakit. Mm. But if we continuously advocate vaccination and the benefits of it and the specific vaccines, like what you were referring to was actually a fake information that also happened in the UK. This was the measles being related to autism. Yeah. Ito, bagong labas yung MMR. Bagong-bago yung MMR noon. It's measles, mumps, and rubella vaccine. Yeah. It's a 3-in-1 vaccine. May doctor, Dr. Wakefield, who came out and said, nako, ito yung mga pasyente. Parang ginawa nila yung ginawa ni Erfe at ni Acosta. Hinilera nila yung mga batang may autism. Look at their vaccination cards and said, oh my God, you're positive for an MMR vaccine. Mm-hmm. And your autism came from this vaccine. So because it was televised and hyped, the widespread outbreak of measles.
It was global.
Global, yeah. Including the Philippines. And even in Metro Manila, many children were dying of measles in 2014. And we have children who permanently became blind because of measles.